What is up, YouTube? I'm going to show you how to make sculpt some eyes really quick. It's pretty simple to do. I always struggled with making eyes that looked pretty good. So this is just ear dry clay. So first we gotta add a little bit of water to this. Just a little bit, not a lot. Kind of make it soft again. This is actually pretty simple to do. So what we do is we make this flatter. Get yourself a glass. Kind of roll it out. Kind of like you're making cookies. Some cookie dough. So we get yourself a general rectangle shape. And that will work. I need to get a little bit more clay. Now, depending on how big you want your eye, you know, this part will vary. This guy we want to make into a ball. So we get ourselves a ball. Kind of push this into the middle. Try not to flatten the top out too much. So we get that. Get another little piece of clay. Now this one we want to do is make a worm. Definitely does not need to be that long. This one you want to make it a little bit kind of thin. Not too thin. So then we take this and we run this around this little edge to kind of run it around the eyeball part. Cut that. Kind of flatten this down a little bit. It all kind of sticks together. Let's try not to mess with the little lip that we made in there. Just the outside of it is what we want to mess with. Let me get ourselves, cut ourselves a strip of clay. Now this little edge, we want to kind of flatten down a little bit. So this is the part that we take. Now, if you want to make them angry, sad, however you want it, because this is going to be the eyelid. So we'll make them hopefully a little bit angrier looking. Then we take this, we flat this all out. Now you could take your time on this and, you know, do it up really good. Let me get ourselves another strip. Do the same thing, kind of flatten the edge out that we cut. So kind of round it up a little bit. Now, depending on how much you want the eye open or closed, that is up to you. Then we just flatten this back down. And you blend this all in. Blend it all into your one piece. That's pretty much the general idea on making an eyeball. Now you can go and texture it, you know, put wrinkles into it or whatever you want to do. You can tinker with it more and flatten the edges up and stuff like that. And you should be able to take this off, and then if you wanted to put it on your sculpt that you're working on, or you could just sculpt it on, you know, something. You know, just sculpt it right onto your armature or something. That's pretty much it. It's way easier doing it like this. Like I said, I used to struggle making eyes because they always come out looking really retarded, but this one looks pretty good. Thanks for watching.